Person is dead after a motorcycle crash Wednesday evening in Lee County. Lee County Coroner Carolyn Green says 49-year-old Carrie Hamlet of Tupelo was killed in the accident. Investigators say the motorcycle he was driving left the road and hit a tree. Lee County Sheriff Jim Johnson says it happened just after 6 on County Road 129 in the Palmetto community. Deputies are continuing to investigate the accident.